right, this is another audio video test. Later on Saturday. Streamed earlier for 2.5 hours. First 1.5 hours was fine. And then during the stream, the video just started getting choppy, 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 and just stopped. I don't know why. So this is a test recording. This is not a stream. I'm just gonna mess around, check the video. Game audio is checked. Video is checked. Microphone is checked. Disconnected the Elgato, rehooked it up physically, and the PS4. With a white light from the Elgato. Usually it's red, it's like I have to unplug it every time. And when I start the 4K capture utility, this time it started up clean. Just double click, boom, it's there. Last time it took me double click, opened, and nothing was there. Do it again, and then it was there. And that happens sometimes, and more recently. And when that happens, normally bad things start happening. So I don't know what that means. But I'm just messing up. And this is going to, assuming the video's fine, this will get uploaded. We're not going to make any progress. I'm grinding King's Guilders. Record for about an hour. It's not the capture card. The capture card is fine. It's almost as though it's the computer. It's the hardware. It's not a software thing. We are gonna need to grind these. Yeah, level 19, we're nowhere close to that. No way. No way. We need to grind our army. We need to grind King's Guilders. We've got all these fetch quests to do. We've got a zillion things to do. A skirmish we can actually do. It's probably gonna be the first one. Find a skirmish. Not that one. There was one like right outside Evermore. I'll probably upload the prior stream in its entirety. Just describe the problem as best I can. Other people have encountered it too, but during the... It's strange. It didn't start off choppy.
Go.
Take that. We need a bigger coffer. It doesn't cost 25 large. Only three. Haha. Thank you. 50 citizens, 35 facilities built. Built. Okay. Too large. We need King's Guilders. Okay, get them out of there. Let's stick the other two somewhere. Yes. 23.5. Whoa. I don't think so. Wow. That's a lot of money. $2,900. How are we gonna get all this money? Go grind somewhere else. Travel door. Didn't work. how you do it there, buddy. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Evan, why don't you do something instead of walking around the coral? Get off your ass! I realize he's standing, but... I told him to get off his ass, then I just used the conjunction but. Right. Deadly Savior Sword? Deadly Savior's Sword. I don't know if that really goes together, but we'll take it. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Grind monsters so you can get loot, so you can equip that loot. Grind against tougher monsters. Rinse and repeat. Oh yeah, Tawny's still in there. She's garbage. That's really smart. Get an angle, Roland. How the heck did Tawny stay alive in that? That was a blunder on my part. Oh yeah, Leander. Cool. Although it's temporary, but I think he stays, right? Laters. To Evan. Nothing? No boosts? Rakish? He doesn't use bows, he can keep that. Well, he does use magic, but we'll give that to Evan. Hail? Firearm damage? We don't need that. There you go. Right, let's get Leander in there for roll one. Alright, Leander, set you up, buddy. Nerea's dude. Bachu is so slow! You're kidding me! Oh, this guy's the slowest. You look up slow in the dictionary, it's gonna be a picture of Bachu. You better draw quicker than you swing that melee ass, buddy. Bachu, slow! Speaking of which, let's give Tony some shoes. Milk chew. Time. Jump up in. How do you probably have to go around? Lemon yellow. You can't even outrun that, Bachu. You're terrible. This melee is so weak. I don't know what I'm doing. Bachu, you're garbage. How do you die when you have that? This is a ripper running right here. Like I said, I'm not using an angel tier right now. Screw that. And how do you run away? Can you run? Huh? You gotta be kidding. That was no victory. Batu is too slow. There's no way. There's no way. Yeah, we're out of here. Bye bye. We're just gonna go right back to Evermore, you know? Heal up. Wow, we got destroyed. Clearly, we need to grind. Which I don't have a problem with at all. We've grinded around Evermore off stream, but I didn't grind by Goldpaw, I didn't grind by Capstan. Did some by Codfoil Canyon. So we're in the high 30s, but that's nowhere near enough. Let's run our kingdom. Give me my coffers. So I can pay my doctors. Be able to do it, but we don't need anybody then. What do we do with the legal man? Do it. Valuable objects to be more easily spotted and recovered on land? What? Easily spotted? What does that mean? Wouldn't it be in the same physical location no matter what? That I don't understand. Alright, good enough. Let's go grind. Where are we going? Let's go right back where we were. Let's get Tawny back in there. No more Batu. Batu, bye bye. Should be no problem. Let's go. from here. Should have been better. Check you out. Okay, we need 5. Where do we go from here? Right there. And another one. Okay, we need one more. Who do we give that to? Who wants Scary Winkles? It's the food for Gaijin. Delphine, huh? What is this, Skyrim? We're fighting the blades. I.e. clone blades.
Iko.
You can't catch me. Neener, neener, neener. Chess class this week. Had a high school student say, neener, neener. And it was appropriate. So, okay. And again, I just said it. Clam clams. You've got to really be a hunter in this game. It helps. Just target and kill. Seek and destroy. That's what you do in this game. But Evan wants to build a country of with no war, just peace. Yeah. But war all the way there. Yes. Evan. That's not hypocritical at all. Wawa.
油断するなよ。
Get a red chest and equip it during combat? You'd have to know your equipment pretty well to pull that off. When I first played this game, I thought you said camarones! Shrimps. That's not what you're saying. I don't know what the translation is, but it's probably something like Gambaremas. Something with that. That was close. I'll just stand here all day long. Because you will run out of HP, Quanger. Oh, what? Touché, huh? Know what that means. Right back at you, but what a touche. Where are you going? You don't want to get your ass kicked by Tawny. Quanga! Seeing you like a Zanga. Right, 40 minutes in. It looks good in OBS, but look good in OBS during the stream. Too predictable. I mean, this is very predictable. For the AI, it is knowing. It helps whoever's weak just. There's a whip, the sound would be. What is this? Shrine of Pining? We can be in here for now. No. right in the face. These pillars are not well placed. They're deliberately there to screw with you. Let's replenish and save. I'm not gonna do those yet. We're not fighting the tainted monster. Let's leave. Go! Let's get Batu with this, huh? Purses, King's Guilders. What do? We use those now? We should probably go back there anyways, right? We've been out here for a while. Campanaris? Campanaris! We're going to Campy Campanaris. Because we need somebody who can play every position in a game. From what I've heard. Should be in the Hall of Fame. Burt Campanaris.
You down for now.
Thank you.
There's not gonna be a travel point here, so let's just go back to Evermore right now. Get our King's Guilders. Talk to Njal. Might as well do it now, right? There's no point in hanging on to these pouches. What do we get? 6 large?
Oh!
Something newy. What about here? Chirpy Ranch sounds good. Really expensive. The market. Let's build a market. We can barely afford it. We need King's Guilders. How do we get King's Guilders without just being patient? Let's go down to Goldpaw and try one of those skirmishes. We also grind outside of Goldpaw. We haven't even looked for any treasure or anything out there. You fell down the cliff. Mistake, skeleplasm.
Sassa,
私に任せて。
Save here first. Whoops, that's not it. This is it. I don't think we're at the right level for this, but we'll try it out. Even if we lose, it doesn't matter, but just to verify that. We haven't lost a skirmish yet. It's very misleading when you lose a skirmish. It says game over. And the first couple of times I saw that, I reloaded. But it's not game over, it's skirmish lost. Incredibly misleading. And they couldn't pick a worse wording than they have. I hope they've fixed that in this update. What? Bullshit! What the fuck was that? One icon guy gets hit and like four die and that guy got stuck by a fucking rock? What the hell is that shit? Keep your levels even if you lose the skirmish. If you just just had two level 9 farms. Attack! They're so slow. Why don't they just hit? The minute you get in position, start attacking. Like right now, they wait half a second. They're slow. They're slow. Get out of the fucking way! Fuck this. I'm done with this stupid fucking I like these skirmishes, but they could improve them a lot. Gonna plow on in. Out of nowhere. Yeah, game, that's... Thank you. What? Okay, we can't just abandon them, right? Let's go, come on. See if we can't pick them off one at a time. Shoot! Shoot! What are you waiting for? See how many fucking waited? Bullshit. Shoot! Boy, the ranged attackers are so slow. Impossible to get to? Is that it? Take too long to get set up. They should, you go into position, start attacking. The delay of half a second is annoying. Icon, you know, units getting physically stuck somewhere. AI, figure it out, you know. And one guy getting hit and the whole squad dying. I mean, it's not without an area attack. It's just then one guy getting hit. That's baloney. Where is this clown? He's way up there.
しく。
No, let's go back to Evermore. And assign, was it Long Lane? This is about 80 minutes of recording. Everything looks fine in OBS. I'm gonna stop the segment here, double check the video, make sure everything's cool. Let me go back inside the throne room. All right, we're gonna call it there. Let's hope this worked. Thanks for watching.